As we come to the close of an unforgettable year, we just wanted to share our sincere appreciation with all Park University faculty instructors for truly going above and beyond. In the Faculty Center for Innovation, we know just how much time and effort and energy and patience was involved in delivering your absolute best to our students this year. As faculty members ourselves, we also shared the same struggles and obstacles teaching our own classes, and we were so thankful to have the opportunity to learn from, to collaborate with, and to walk alongside you throughout this journey. You kept pushing, you kept innovating, kept connecting to your students, and you kept teaching. And so many of you have helped to really shape our Park University community in new and innovative ways because of that. So thank you.
We're so appreciative that you took the time to connect and collaborate with us this year during our special interest groups, our virtual coffee houses, teaching essentials roundtable discussions, and virtual academic conference. And we look forward to continuing these connections, whether in person or synchronously online. Let's keep the conversations and learning flowing. And remember to stay connected. Collaborate with your colleagues. Join us for future FCI programs. And always know that you can reach out to us in the center. And whether you're in the classroom or focusing on work-life priorities, we encourage you to make time for yourself. Go for a walk, dance, meditate, do something that makes you happy. You are the reason Park offers quality higher education.
We're truly honored to be part of this Park community, and we're so thankful for each of you. So for everything you do to make this a truly meaningful and special learning and work environment for all of us. So on behalf of the Faculty Center for Innovation, thank you for this year, and we hope you have a wonderful summer.